Now you guys are going to be moving down on Tarsus. This tile and this tile. We can only attack Tarsus from two tiles. So you stay there for now. And our trebuchets are going to be boom, boom, and boom. Yeah, so we got to get our first trebuchet on this road, our second one on this road, and our third one on this road. Yeah, okay. Well, boom, 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 and boom. Boom, boom, and boom. Yeah, okay, I got it. Now, I have a crossbowman I want to keep in Jerusalem. I have another crossbowman I want to keep in Tenochtitlan because of Egypt. Theotihuacan, I'm not going to put a crossbowman unit in because once we take out Tarsus, that all of a sudden is the city that's surrounded. All right, we don't have to, it's no longer a bordering city. So this crossbowman unit, the Briere, what I want to do is I want to move him up to these hills. All right, because I can use this guy on maybe this hill to protect over here as well. So you come on up here, Briere. There you go. It's going to take two or three turns. That's okay. Just get him up there. We got to protect Quickbeck as well. All right. Now, the trebuchets. I want to get these guys in position first. Boom, boom, and boom. Yeah. All right. So get down. Perfect. I can get them in position. So we're gonna be on Tarsus in two or three turns. All right. Come on down, trebuchets. Come on down. There's our timer. Look at this. Look how long it's friggin' taken. I haven't even done one turn yet. All right. So this trebuchet. Yes. Okay. So we have a trebuchet right over here by our city. So we're going to take these guys out right now. Yeah. All right. So we're going to bombard them. We're going to take them out nice and quick. Hang on now. Come on. Stop changing camera angles on me. You guys are staying here so I can use you guys to attack right now. There you go. Get on them, trebuchet. Get on them. Boom. And then hopefully this long swordsman can take him out with one. Yeah, he can. Well, he should be able to. It's saying he can. Come on, Chris Neal. Don't let these guys come back and attack us. There you go. They're down. They're down. All right. Very nice. So, that was a good idea to move these units over here now. Domskia is going to be defended very well. All right. So, that's Domskia, Sundinia. Now, I have a plan in the back of my head. I'm not going to tell you guys about it yet. All right. I got to keep it quiet. I don't know which one of you are spies. All right. I'm sure we have a few spies in our ranks, a few haters. So, we got to keep it quiet. But what I'm going to do in Nabokovia is change production. I'm not going to have it on wealth. I'm going to put it on musket men. That's right. And I'm going to put it on production. Now, Nabokovia is going to be starving. That's all right. We can keep an eye on Nabokovia's starvation. All right. Because the bar is full. And we're also keeping an eye on Tenochtitlan's starvation. All right. So those are the two cities. Nine turns, eight turns. I need three. Okay. So, and I'm going to also... No, we'll just build it in Nabokovia. Yeah, because then Superb, I can build another musket man. Yes, I will let you know about my strategy soon, boys. Don't you worry. Now, these long swordsmen, let's get on front. Yes, let's get on front of these guys. Yep, all right, there you go. You guys get on front of these guys. And you guys get on front of these guys. Very well. Great general, you're leading the rush. All right, so there's the army that's going to go on Tarsus. It's going to take one... Well, it's going to take one, two. It's going to take two turns to get the trebuchets into position, and then we can attack. All right. Very nicely done. Weber trebuchet, you're staying right there, son. Yeah, you're staying right there. Now, what I also wanted to do, boys, Superbian workers, we need to call you back because we don't need to improve any more tiles, all right? We need to save money where we can. So this is the only worker I want to keep right now because, hang on. Stop automated, there you go, because I want to get this guy down here to heal this iron mine, but every other worker, we have to have worker cuts, we have to draft some workers to join the Superbian army, we need everyone, unit list, all right, worker, there you go, so which worker, what is this, means automated, right, yes, okay, so delete, there you go, or yes, I do want to delete that unit, all right, so that's saving me 3 gold per turn, that's why I'm doing it, we don't need any more roads right now, all right, we need to save the money, because one war at a time here, where's this worker at, this one's the one over here, delete you, son, got to, you, where are you, where is he, this guy, I gotta delete you as well, yes, you, oh, I thought I deleted this guy already, hang on, I must have clicked no. There you go. Worker. Where is this guy? Yeah, gotta delete you. There you go. Delete! Oh, they already... Goddamn. They already moved, so I can't delete them right now. You, great worker. And you... This is the one that I keep... No, this is the one that I don't keep either. Turn off the automation. What's this guy? This guy, can I delete him? No, unit is out of move. So these guys are all out of move, so I got to delete them the next turn. All right, fair enough. That's fine. That's fine. All right, now, Shane Doan, you guys are going to stay right there for now. All right, so let's just take a quick look, see what's going on. All right, so we still have Quickbeck. So let's get started on these guys from Quickbeck. Let's just focus on one unit at a time. Let's just make sure that we dwindle down their army. You see, they're the first, they're swordsmen. They're the first melee, the strong iron melee unit in the game. All right, these guys are not going to be a match for our crossbowmen and our barrages. And when we get our second crossbowman up here, that's going to be three barrages at once. All right, so we hurt them. They're not going to, if they continue into our lands, they're done the next turn. I'm not going to send these knights up here because if I do, then they're going to be attacked the next turn. So defensive posture, boys, defensive posture. All right, this looks good. Let's do the next turn. We'll do one more turn. All right, I mean each, oh, you are too close for comfort. We're being declared war on by Suleiman now. My goodness gracious. So I tried to get him to declare war on Egypt. Man, this is truly the great Superbian War. You'll pay for this in time. Is there anyone else? Oh my god, India is now war at us as well. Thank god we got them to declare war on Egypt before we did. This is World War One right here. You'll pay for this in time. Now Greece, come on Greece. Jesus, this guy didn't want my luxury resources anymore. I wonder if he can make peace now because he broke the treaty or whatever. Hang on, let's see what's going on. Yeah, all these new friggin' cities are at war with me. Whatever. The city of Quickbeck can attack a nearby enemy. Yeah, I'll take care of that. City of Tlatelolco can attack a nearby enemy. Yeah, I'll take care of that. Tenochtitlan still has a good green bar. We're okay, boys. City of Nabokovia, it's still got a good green bar. We're okay. Egypt has taken back the guarantee of protecting Rio de Janeiro. Greece and Arabia have signed a research agreement. All right, so the bribes that I made to Greece and India, they're still in place. Don't worry about that. An enemy unit has been spotted in our territory. All right, so the Persians are sending some more units in. All right, we fended off the first one. We'll fend off the second one. Gandhi has declared war on you. Here's all the city-states that Gandhi was friends with. Yeah. So he robbed 250 bucks from me, man. That's all right. And Suleiman has declared war on me as well. So Pakistan, we definitely got to get those crossbowmen units in Pakistan. Get up here. Get in Pakistan. There we go. We got them covered. Get up here. Worker units, we have to delete you. We got to save all the money we can. Yeah, we got to save all because I got to build some more units as well. All right, so Caravels, come on up. You're going to be the scout. You're going to be the lead scout. Let's see who's up here. Are we okay? Yeah, we're okay. Yeah, we can move everyone up. All right, come on up. Come on up, Caravels. We got to get back. The whole freaking world is coming down on the Superbian Empire. The Superbian Reich. I cannot have any of this. You guys. All right, we're back home, boys. We're back home. Yeah, all right, so we have our waters protected from Egypt now. All right, I will send some caravels over to these waters when we regroup our whole navy. Right now is not the time. All right, we need some units over here. All right, so. Okay, so these guys, we're going to move all these guys up now. Or should I wait? You know what, they have a lot of units right now. What should I do? You know what? I'm going to keep them here for now because it looks like they're going to move up for one more attack. I'll wait for the attack and then I'll move in because if I move them in, they'll be able to like triple attack our units. All right? Yeah, we're in a good spot. I'll just stay back for now. You crossbowmen units, get over here. Get over here. I need you on these hills up here. Yeah, get over there. There you go. Almost in position. Knights, you guys stay there. Or long swordsmen, you stay there. Long swordsmen, stay there. Stay there. Stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there. There you go, Superbians. Gino Malkin Knight units, stay there for now. Quickbeck, all right. So these guys, they took a defensive posture. They're not moving up on our lands. Perfect. We can just keep blasting these swordsmen. They're not going to last. Boom. All right, so we've already taken out our first land unit from Arabia. You guys stay there. Worker units, deletes. I don't need you. Yes. Caravel, you stay there. Oh, excuse me, stay there. Worker unit, were you my last one now? I think so. Or did I have one over here? Yeah, I think you were my last one. So we're going to send you guys down here, but we got to watch out for these barbarians. So let's take the long route, all right? Now our knights should be ready to come up. You guys can get deleted. There you go. All right, so we're saving some money now. We're back up to 47 per turn. Crossbowmen units. If I move here once... will they be able to attack me? If I move here once, will they be able to come back and attack me? You know what? I'm not going to chance it. They're not coming into our lands. I don't need to move up to attack them unless I have two units. Alright, because if I move up there, they may be able to... Yeah, no, I'm going to keep them right there for now. You stay right there, crossbowmen units. Knights, get up there. We got to take out this damn barbarian. Ah, he's not on road systems anymore. Goddamn. Come on, knights. And you guys can go find the encampment. All right, Char Trebuchet, yeah, you're perfect right there. Chris Neal, you come on up here. There you go. All right, fortify. So Domsky is officially a nice little fortress right here. All right, that is our forward ground. Let me just check everything. Big Ben's going to be done in 3 turns, boys. We're going to have our first frigate in 6 turns, another one in 19 turns, so I want to get 3 frigates going. All right, our musket men are going to be built. I want 3 musket men as well. We can actually fend off some of the Persians right now. Hang on a sec. Let's take out this pikeman unit. Yeah, we'll be able to take them out. Yeah. That's what I mean, man. We got a good defense set up here. We just got to dwindle down their units, make them spend gold, make them expend their resources. We can't just go in blind because every unit that we lose, that's a unit that we can't defend against like 6 other freaking civilizations right now. All right, so there's another pikeman unit that they lost. Yeah, if I move these guys up, then they're within range of Tarsus. So I'm going to keep them back for 1 more turn. Let's see what these 2 pikemen and these 2 crossbowmen units do. All right, if I send them over, they can triple bombard us. I don't want that. So Superbians, the Great Superbian War of 1816. Well, that's when it started. I expect it's going to last maybe into the 21st century. All right, it's well underway. Our strategy is doing good. We're looking good. All right, Greece is at war with England, so hopefully our Atlantic flank is covered, but we do have 2 crossbowmen units in Pekistan and St. Louisburg, and our 3rd one is coming over here to Dublin soon, all right? But the Ottomans have declared war on us as well, so Pekistan might be in trouble from the Ottomans, all right? But I really can't worry about over here for now. We have to worry about the main threat to our main empire, which is Persia and Arabia. We need to get them on their heels, all right? And I plan to do it. Still, we're going to be in a defensive posture for, I'd say, I don't know, another 10, 15 turns. But when we get going, there will be no stopping us. When we get going, we're going to conquer the world. And once the Great Superbian War of 1816 is done, Superbians, I promise you, we will be the superb race of the planet. No one will stand up to us ever again. They will all cower in disbelief of how powerful the Superbian Reich has and will become. Ha 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 ha.